Guys, Trace Adams, and today is Tuesday. Hope everybody had a great and fantastic Labor Day weekend. I know that yesterday was a good one. I did the heavy lifting for you as we got the 2-0 sweep. You took the day off, relaxed, maybe watched a little tennis. How about that Roger Federer yesterday getting straight-sitted by Tommy Robredo? That was absolutely insane. I have never seen Federer play worse than I saw him play yesterday. But I digress. Let's talk about yesterday's 2-0 sweep of the board from yours truly. A raise the bar 1500 star on the Pittsburgh Pirates, and the Pirates get the 5-2 win over the Milwaukee Brewers. My second biggest baseball release of the season wins again. Also, 500 star pay after you win release cashing in. The Dodgers on the run line, that was a struggle, but it did cash in. Plus 2,000 more units added to the account. Two of the last 3 days on the plus side, and over the last 63 days, 23,200 units of profit. What does that mean in lay terms? Well, a $1 bet per unit over the last 2 months, plus you're up over $23,000. Plus, today, top rated 1,000 star going out. Winner number 24 of 38 going out happens to be a run line route. My side by at least 2 runs, and it's cashing in top rated 1,000 star style. Also, 500 star pay after you win release. Winner number 10 of 13 going out. It is on that Central Division total for you, as you see on the page between the Cards and the Reds. Must win on the total, and I've hit 5 straight pay after win plays. Going for winner number 10 of 13. Must win or you will not be charged. That's the way the pay after win play works. There you have it. There it is, as we look to make it 3 of 4 winning days, and we will make it 3 of 4 winning days. Comp winner tonight, White Sox and the Yankees to go over the posted total. Hiroki Kuroda had been an under-pitching machine, but of late the wheels have fallen off. It looks like Kuroda has hit the wall. His last 3 starts have been less than spectacular. Runs have been piling up, and I know the Yankees have a hard time against Chris Sale, but this is the second time this season they're taking a look at him. New York able to plate 9 runs in yesterday's victory. I like this one to go over. Yankees, White Sox to go over the posted total. We'll talk to you again on Wednesday by 2 Eastern. As always, Trace Adams, Dead Serious About Winning.